I sort of had an idea.
Please, Mr. Vollmer.
We could give the homeless all designer sleeping bags and makeovers. At least that way they'd be pleasant to look at.
Oh, that's
I
a
like
good idea.
You like it?
Well, I was thinking we could turn the homeless into tires so that we'd still have homeless, but we could use them on our cars.
Oh, that's a good
nice one, Randy.
Like it.
That's like recycling.
All right, enough! I find this whole conversation to be extremely offensive. The homeless aren't monsters. They are people, like you and me.
You mean they've adapted, copied our DNA.
Excuse me.